chill day. Yep, and we don't even remember the events of yesterday. Well, not yesterday, but like last episode.
Goo-goo! Baby Sunny's right, we shouldn't break the fourth wall.
Oh yeah, remember last time we broke the fourth wall?
Yeah.
That sucked.
Goo-goo? Oh yeah, Baby Sunny's right, where is Baby Isaac?
And how come Paracoopa and Princess P haven't said anything? Suspicious.
Suspicious Among Us! But I won't tell you what the next prank is going to be, so you won't know what to prepare for.
Oh no! Goo goo!
Baby Sunny's right. We are doomed. I think Baby Isaac killed Paracoopa.
No, I'm not dead. I was just napping.
Well, what about Princess P?
Goo goo!
Oh, okay.
Well, I guess we better plan a way to stop Baby Isaac.
Whoa. First, I want to see his prank channel. I'll go ask him the name of his channel. Hey, Baby Isaac, about your prank channel.
What about it?
What's the name of it?
Ordinary Mario Bros. You should go subscribe to it. Not right now. You should finish watching this video that you're watching right now. And,
don't break the fourth wall.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
All right, I'll
have fun preparing for my next prank.
Alright, his channel is called Ordinary Mario Bros. Okay, it's this. Alright. I'm also gonna sit down. Alright, so let's see here. Ordinary Mario Bros. Oh, here it is. Oh, created playlist. Oh, Baby Isaac's YouTube, Baby Isaac's prank channel, part one. Okay, let's see here.
Hey guys, today I'm gonna prank my family over there on the couch. I'm gonna get this.
Oh, Princess P haven't said anything.
Suspicious Among Us!
But I won't tell you what the next prank is going to be, so you won't know what to prepare for. Alright guys, looks like that was a success.
Wow, Baby Isaac uploaded that pretty quickly. Probably because it was a short video.
Short and painful?
Goo-goo!
Me too, Princess Pete. Nope, broke my spine. Alright. Alright. Hey, Bonnie, what are we gonna do today? I don't know. Ask you. He was talking to me. Okay.
Yeah!
Oh, we did a cool prank, Baby Isaac. What an epic prank.
Ow.
Are you okay? I kind of feel bad for throwing you down the stairs.
No, it's alright. Everyone falls down the stairs in this household.
Stupid kid. Yo, Baby Isaac, that prank was so epic. Do you think maybe I could be in your next prank video?
Yeah.
Hey, Baby Isaac, I have the perfect person for us to prank. It's Bowser Jr. and he's over here.
That's a good idea. Let's go.
All right, get ready.
Hey guys, today we're gonna be pranking Bowser Jr. Oh, and Bonnie's here too. Hello, say hi to YouTube, Bonnie. Say hi to YouTube. Sneak up. Boom! Haha, got you, Bowser Jr. Oh, it's so funny.
Hey, Baby Isaac, I don't really want to prank people anymore. Baby Isaac? He's just sleeping.
Today, I'm going to do another prank. I got to be quiet because they might be in there. All right. I can't. Oh, the mighty hand of... Sleep at 3 in the afternoon. Old people, am I right? Alright, let's go. I'm gonna be using Troopa's phone since I'm using Paracoopa's phone to record this. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Wake up! It's 3 o'clock! It's the PM time! It's 3 o'clock in the PM time! It's 3 o'clock in the PM time! Baby Isaac! I just fell asleep and you just woke me up.
It's 3 o'clock in the PM time!
I fell asleep watching John Wick! Because Luigi put on John Wick. I don't even like John Wick.
Oh god, no!
No! Baby Isaac, what's going on with you?
Hey Daisy, I have an epic plan.
What is it, Luigi?
It's an epic prank for Baby Isaac.
Hey, Baby Isaac. Your mother and I are gonna get a divorce, and it's your fault. We're gonna get a divorce, and it's your fault.
It is your fault. We're getting a divorce.
But why?
You.
Why?
You.
I think you all know why we're here.
Is it Baby Isaac?
It probably is. He's the only one that's causing enough trouble for this to happen.
Is this like a family meeting? Because we're not all family.
I'm my child. I want my child back. I start from him fat and square.
Well, yes, this is about Baby Isaac, and I don't know if you should have the channel. I don't know if this family. Yeah, I don't know. It's just a household meeting.
I want my phone back.
I got a plan. How about someone in a mask jumps out with a sword and attacks Baby Isaac?
No, we can't do that.
Well, we need to think of a plan. I can't take him pranking any more people. He didn't even prank me, but like he pranked Jack O'Bonnie.
Yep. He pushed me down the stairs.
Can you please explain to me why we can't do my idea?
Oh, I don't know, maybe because it would kill him.
Goo goo!
Princess P, we can't do that! That'll kill him!
Goo goo!
What? You both want it? Oh my gosh.
Goldfish.
Dad, what are you doing?
Goldfish!
No, Bowser.
Well, how about, since we can't get the mask guy with the sword, why don't we just tell him to go for a walk outside, and then, when he's not expecting it, we'll delete his channel.
Actually, that's not a very bad idea. We'll do that. We'll do that, Green Foxy.
Hey, guys. What are you doing?
My precious.
Hey, can I have my phone back, please? No.
Hey, Baby Isaac.
What?
And you go for a walk outside. We got a little surprise that we want for you.
Surprise! And, I love surprises!
But it involves a pair of five people.
No, okay.
Go for a walk! Guys, our plan worked!
Oh, you mean my plan? It's simple, really. It's not really what we needed for him to go outside for.
What?
They're dancing!